This is the area. It's a mountainous region. It's in this area where a lot of films and advertisements are made. Cowboy land. It's a beautiful place. We're going to have a look at our hotel room, which is a different room this time. We have the balcony. And this is our room. Large bed. Very large king size bed. Carol dolling herself up. Just go over towards the door. This is the view from the door. Even got a fireplace. Stereo TV. The balcony and the doors. Dressing table. And these two knobs are the walk-in wardrobe. Nice pictures on the wall. Oh yeah, please open the door.
Follow me.
Carol's going in the shower.
Carol's going in the tour.
I've seen the lid before. And, hang on, wait for it. This is the shower. Very pink. See the shower before.
Here we go. Can't stop through that. Glass.
Yeah, you can't stop through that, it's glass.
Okay.
Oops. Big stereo telly. Nice picture on the wall. And another one on the wall. Just there. Without the lamp on it. And I think we're going to go in and eat. Aren't we?
Yeah.
I don't mind.
Rudder.
Come on.
Rudder.
Alright, she's Rudder. I think,
I think the jacket.
It's a bit cold, isn't it? It's a bit cool today. About 8,000 feet up, I believe. And it's very easy to get out of breath here. And very smart, very smart. And I think it's meal time, so here we go. Yeah, I know we did. We have just been buzzed by a jet. He came out to this valley, flew straight through this gorge and up and over through them distant hills there. And it was so close, it was unbelievable. This is the valley where the jet just came up sideways. was so close. To give you some idea how close he was. He came up with some valley sideways. Just up there, shining. Not too far away, that car. But it came from that down the lake bed and straight through this gorge here. All the different coloured layers of rock. Mostly black. Well, we're in Death Valley.
top of the bottom turner.
Yeah.
And record how far down you've come. Just down a big mountain.
Of that lake. Come from your left, which is way up that mountain.
Which one?
Well, all of them. We've been right across the top.
I'm going to have to wind this winter up. I'm burning.
Burning up.
Okay. Gives you some idea.
Well, we're in Death Valley. We're at the bottom of a dry lake bed. We've got the Pontiac Sunfire. very sporty.
There's Carol trying to go sporty.
Looking car we've got.
You're
right, little model this is. That's the car.
Come on, there's a load of traffic.
That's where we're heading next. To give you some idea of the height we are at. The dry lay bed. Just see the road on the right. Where we've just come through. That's the way we've come. All the way up here. The size of that bird there. It's a raven. It's about as big as a bloody hen. Where's the sparrow? Oh, that's the sparrow further on down. Give you some idea. I think the reason it's got its beak open is just cool down. Well, I'm in the sand dunes of Death Valley. Well, it covers a couple of miles. These are the sand dunes. Very soft sand. It's all visible from the roadside. And there's our car in the distance. You see the cows waving. It's 100 degrees out here today. We have just seen a thermometer. This is 160 degrees and the 20 mule teams used to pull these wagons to take borax out of these hills in Death Valley. This is one of the actual wagons that they used at the time. This tank, I presume, for water. This is one of the actual wagons of this. On the other side of the wagon, we have barrels. The old place is excavated around this area. Right. There used to be water running between here. Moment, we have a lot of black crows around with us. Carol is going to place a cake on the floor. And there they go on the scavenging little lot. We're at Furnace Creek in Death Valley.
Oh, quick look at that.
Where's it gone?
Look at that one.
that's hot air, even the big birds. And the little ones. Stay around here with mouths open.
Right, I'm going to do more. Chop off one side and off the other.
There goes another half. Okay.
Can you see that then? You're going to have to be bigger.
There's the other half.
And that's your lot, mate.
And as I say, we're at Furnace Creek. Also in this stream, there's little fish, I can see them. Put it in there. You can see all the little fish. Away the cake.
Interested
in them. You can actually feel them, can't you?
Yeah.
The sound of a crow going over. Some idea of where we are. We're in a stream. We have more company of crows. That's Las Vegas in the distance. Where we're heading for the last time.
Turn it off until you get down the strip.
Yeah.
Where it's flashing.
Need all your help. Well, we left Las Vegas a week ago. We headed through Yosemite, went to Rachel, the town of Rachel, headed through Yosemite National Park and then down to San Jose to see the Winchester Mystery House. We then came back from San Jose through Yosemite National Park, stayed in Mammoth Lakes at the Royal Pines, came back through Death Valley, and we are now back in Vegas, and we're staying at the Hacienda Hotel, which is next door to the Luxor.